What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add Epic Games titles to your Steam library. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, ensure you created a desktop shortcut for the Epic Games title. You should find it on your desktop, or simply search for the game's name in your Start menu search to find it. Alternatively, open up your Epic Games launcher. Head to the game in your game library and click on the three dots icon to open a drop-down menu. Select Manage and a new window will open up. Click on Create to create a desktop shortcut for that game. When this is done, open up your Steam launcher and navigate to the Games tab in the upper left corner of your screen and click on it to open a drop-down menu. From here, select Add a non-Steam game to my library. In the pop-up window, find that game for your Epic Games library and check to include it in your Steam Games library. If it's not available, then browse to find it in your File Explorer. With that done, open up the game's Steam page to access its settings. In the drop-down menu, select Properties. Alternatively, right-click the game in your Steam library to access its properties. In the Target section, paste the game's URL from your desktop. To do so, right-click the game's desktop icon to access its properties. Copy the URL address in the Web Documents tab and paste it back to Steam's Target section. The game will now be available in your Steam library, and you can launch it from here. The game's icon might disappear when completing this step. To get the icon back, select the game's icon in the Steam Properties window to open a Choose Icon window. This will allow you to head over to the game's original directory to find the .exe file. This will allow you to add the game icon back. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.